Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, friends. Welcome back to my channel. This is feeler gauge. Feeler gauge is used to measure gap width between any object, between gears. For example, this core, here is a gap in the center leg. To measure this gap, we use feeler gauge. These are blades of different thickness. Two type of marking is here on this gauge. The first marking 0.0015 inch, and here is 0.04 millimeter. If you want to take measurement in inches, that time we will consider this reading. For millimeter, we will consider this reading. FG32, its maximum measurement is 0.025 inch or 0.64 millimeter. Smallest scale 0.0015 inch, 0.04 millimeter. For example, I want to measure gap distance in this jaw. This gauge works at go no go status. We will insert this size. It is not entering in the gap, so it is no go. Lower size 0.024 inch, it is also no go. It is also no go. We need to enter in the straight direction. Next 0.022, it is also no go. Next lower size 0.021 inch. This is go. When we will insert this gauge, we will feel that it is touching to the both sides of the object. So this gauge is go. So this gap thickness is 0.021 inch or 0.53 millimeter. We will hold the core. Still there is gap. If we insert 0.025 and 0.024 together, still there is gap. Now we will add some smaller size. 0.016 not entering. Now we can see these three blades are entering together. And now it is touching to the both sides. Now we can add these three numbers, 0.025 plus 0.024 plus 0.003. It is 0.052 inch. If you want to measure in millimeters, 0.64 plus 0.61 plus 0.08. It is 1.33. millimeter. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.